Hey, what's good, everyone? It's DJ TECNINE. I'm back again. About to give you guys a quick tutorial on how to add and mix a reggaeton track here on FL Studio. And if you already have your track pre-made, like this one I have laid out right here, real simple. All you gotta do is get your vocals or your acapella and come right here to the track section, which is also in your playlist section. And you can go back and forth using F5. And it'll take you from your patterns to your playlist. And all you gotta do, if you don't see it, go to the gray bar and slide this down. Now the acapella I have right here is Wisin y Yandel, Ahora Es Acapella. And it's real simple to import, slide the MP3 of the WAV file right into FL Studios, and boom, it's in instantly. And the acapella I've chosen today is a little slower than the track I have. It's 95 beats per minute. The track I have is actually 96. It says 192 up here because I double it for effect purposes. And you guys can set it at whatever you want to set it. So now that I have imported this, if you want to zoom in, you can use the keys here. And 2 will zoom you in a bit. 3 will bring you this close, and 1 brings you back to the beginning. So yeah, I'm going to 3 because I want to see the WAV file here. And as you can see, it's not all the way to the beginning here, so you can come up here, the little arrows up here, and this is the slip section. And then you go to your snap to grid, and me, I have it set to none. This way I can slide and move this over as much as I want, anywhere I want on the track. So now that I put it all the way to the beginning, I'll set it right back to line, which basically moves the track to every line, which is on every beat. So move it back here, and I've chosen to start my beat here at 5. And we'll bring this back here, and it should start somewhere around here. Anoche, anoche soñé contigo, soñaba que te besaba y que te acorralaba. Anoche, anoche soñé contigo, soñaba que te besaba y que te acorralaba. As you can hear, it's a little bit off. So like I said, vocals on this, the acapella is a little slower than the beat. So in these cases, what I do here is I will zoom in, and somewhere around here I'll go to the slice tool, and I'll just make a slice, go back to the brush tool, get rid of that real quick. Then I'll come back to the snap to grid and go to none. Now none lets me adjust this as much as I want. After I do that, back on the brush tool, just slide it in slightly. And you adjust it to whatever you hear or feel is on beat for you, which hopefully will be on beat. Anoche, anoche soñé contigo, soñaba que te besaba. Now I'll come back to line so I can stretch it out. Alright. Come back here, gotta readjust it just a bit. Anoche, anoche soñé contigo, soñaba que te besaba y que te acorralaba. Anoche, anoche soñé contigo, soñaba que te besaba y que te acorralaba. you hear this mainly on beat and on time, you can stretch the acapella out as much as you want and listen to it. Play it out in different sections. Make sure it's on time for you. We'll just move up to here. Here it's flowing pretty good with the beat, and like I said, you just have to adjust this as best as you can. And let me set this back to line here. Now if you want to add effects to this, all you got to do is go to your pattern section here, click on it, and you go to effects here, and you can assign your effects channel. And your effects channel, shortcut to it is F9, and you can pick. See, I have this used here, so we'll go to a free one, which let's say would be 6. Go to 6 here, and say you want to add a delay. Come right here. And me, I like to match it up with the exact BPM. So I'll come up here to the tempo area and bring it up to 192. And I'm going to set this to ping pong. This way you get the left and right bounce. Bring this up to about 8. See how it sounds. And and it's not that hard to do, you know, once you get your own flow to this, you will have this down packed and you will knock this out real quick. And it's real easy. As Fruity Loops has made using their track section for vocals and acapellas and for mixing, they've made it real simple. A little more simplified than Pro Tools. You may not get the exact sound that you would get from Pro Tools, but Fruity Loops has really stepped it up real big. FL Studio for most of you. I've been using this for a while, so still Fruity Loops to me, but FL Studio for you guys, it is great for mixing tracks and vocals and all of that. And you can also record the tracks and vocals right into FL Studio if you didn't know that. And you can just go to one of these inserts here. And I say we're going to go to insert 6. You come over here to the input, and you select your input, and you have your mic and your setup ready to go, and you can start recording vocals right into FL Studio. Hope this was useful to some of you guys, and I'll see you guys on the next one. It's your man DJ TECNINE, the Turntable Doctor, and I'm out. Peace.